What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. As you can see, we're in the truck. Not my truck, but people's truck. We are headed. Is this west or north?
Hey, I don't know.
We're headed to Tennessee to do some ram hunting for y'all. We got all the stuff in the back. We got Hayden in the back that y'all are shooting. We got the filmer. Show me. We got the filmer, Devin. There's a little last minute trip that we all decided to go on to. Well, me and Hayden did. So we're gonna head on down there and see what it's all about. And hopefully we get us one of them big Corcoran rams. Is that what you're going after too, Hayden?
Yeah, Corcoran ram?
Corcoran or doll ram. Just hope to get one of them big ones. I don't really know how big a ram is. I've never shot one before. So, with that being said, we'll head on down there and catch y'all whenever we get down there. Y'all stay tuned. We're here at Bridge Creek Trophy Hunts, and we just pulled in. Oh, it was a long car drive, and we're gonna walk in here, talk to the guys, see what they got planned for today. Hopefully try and get on a ram. Seen Hayden talking, so we're about to go hunting just like that. Get here, time to go hunting. I gotta get my bow out first. Get that old girl out of here, and we're gonna get on a big old Corcoran or doll ram. I'm super excited. But Devin's in there right now guys, I'm so excited. I'm shaking. And I ain't even see no animals yet. But Hayden's in the bathroom right now putting his face paint on. Hey, there he is, boys.
What's up, guys?
I'm getting my bow ready right now. Got the old Switchback XT, baby. Sighted in 50 yards. So, Devin, you see this? You go get the face paint ready, my big guy. You'll go get that good stuff on. Oh yeah, he don't do nothing fancy. Okay. Alright, guys. Just got set up. Everything's ready to go. Hayden got the binos. I got the bow all rigged up, ready to go, right there. Set on 50 yards, because I'm slinging an arrow tonight, boys and girls. So we're gonna go try and get on these corks and rams. Yeah, we're over here at a good buddy Jeff's place over in
Clarksville, Tennessee.
It's called Bridge Creek Trophy Hunt. They're pretty good guys. We talked to them for a while, and as y'all know, plans got changed, and we called these guys, and on last minute notice, they was like, yeah, you guys can come down, so we're here to make this video for you all and make it happen. So stay tuned. Let's get after them. Let's go kill a ram.
20.
Thank you. What's up, guys? Well, what's up, guys? We just got back in from hunting and had us a good little bite to eat. We ate some Watusi hamburgers, and they was pretty good. Ain't gonna lie. But the boys were knocked out. There's Devin, there's Hayden, there's Slump. So I figured I'd just let y'all know what had happened today. I got in range of one, as y'all seen, but never could get the shot. And then the one that I was after, I pulled back on him, but I couldn't hear Devin to see if he was on him or not. But that's how it goes. So waking up at 4:30 in the morning, and we're going to get after them again. I got a pretty good idea on where they'd be at. So y'all stay tuned, and I'll see y'all in the morning.
Day two of the hunt. Oh, we just got up and it's 4:30 in the morning. I'm gonna go wake the boys up, get them ready, and we'll see you all in a little bit whenever we get on these rams. It's gonna take me a minute to get them up, so y'all stay tuned. It's gonna be a good video, good day hunting, and we'll get back with you.
A dog.
Okay. Which one are you going to shoot?
Shoot the first one.
Hold on. Here, scoot over here. Hey, you're going to pull the shot right here.
Help on. Hurry. Hurry.
Hey, and it's that one right there.
In the middle?
Yes.
How far?
40 yards.
A hit?
No, you missed.
What?
You missed bad, dude.
I can't get this rangefinder to work.
Dude, you shot right in front of him.
What?
Yeah.
He's in front, ain't he?
Here's, or is he in the back?
Dude, you told me it was 40 yards.
Dude, they didn't even know that we was here, dude. We snuck right up on him. Hayden, he's the one in the middle. Hold on, don't shoot.
Let him walk over right there.
Right there, Hayden. Right there, Hayden. Hold on, Hayden.
I got a shot.
Hold on, you got a shot, Hayden?
47 yards.
Alright, shoot him.
Oh, yeah. I heard it here.
Yeah, you hit him in the neck.
What?
Yes.
No, he didn't.
Yeah, he did. He hit him right in the neck.
Hey, when you're going up that way, can you get on there?
Hayden, what is wrong, dude? You got ram fever or something, buddy. Dude. You might have hit the juggler, man.
Oh, my God. I'm going to have to find that
ram. Well, Hayden missed again. Well, he didn't miss. He hit the neck of it. So we're going to go track and see if we can't find him real fast. Which I doubt it, because I know he hit him in the juggler, or the freaking neck. I'm just hoping he hit the juggler, right? Smoke!
Dude,
you hit smoke!
Yes!
Smoke!
Dude, he didn't go freaking nowhere.
Yes!
I thought you hit him in the freaking neck.
Oh, my God.
Dude.
He did not go nowhere.
Well, he literally ran 20, 25 yards. Whoa. And fell over dead.
Oh.
Like, nowhere. See, I told you shot him in the neck. You hit the juggler vein. Bro, that's a joke. Yeah, Hayden got it done, boys.
Oh my God, dude, look at you.
You just missed that horn.
You shot in between the horns?
Yeah.
Hayden, I don't know which one's a better shot, the way...
Look.
Dude,
I went...
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Is that gold? Silver?
He's something. Ain't he?
Is that the biggest one?
Yeah, that's the biggest one that was there.
Give me a knife.
Broadhead suck. Yeah, got one yesterday.
There. Yesterday.
Yep.
Y'all group up.
Huh?
No.
No, those were...
Hayden's come running from over the hill. It wasn't with them when they come up through here.
Dude. Yours went back that way.
Hey, at least we didn't have tracking fumbles. I mean, that's...
When I, said
I just hope y'all know I was right. You hit the jugular vein. I knew you hit him in the neck. So
let's go look for my arrows.
Yeah, let's go look for them. All right, guys. Well, Hayden's just laying right there. And my Corkersons ran over the hill that we had found yesterday. So I'm going to try to sneak up on one and see if we can't get it done. So yeah, he missed. He missed the first shot. And then he shot the other one right through the neck, and it went right through the horns.
Barely.
Right through both the horns.
Barely missed the horns.
Hayden don't know how to shoot, guys. We're just here to tell y'all. He got lucky on that buck video. So, all right, we're going to get after him.
Get a bitch in
Brown.
Are you on him? Are you on him? Huh?
Pump house.
Let's go. Son. Tell me I won the perfect shot. Couldn't ask for a better shot. That's how you shoot, ladies and gentlemen, right there. Did you get it all on?
Yes.
Yeah.
It was a little bit.
Blurry, but you can see your arrow fire right in.
All right. Ain't that blurry.
Oh.
Get in here, Wes.
Huh?
Wes.
A guy down here. Wes got it done for us. Helped us get on these rams yesterday, and today we got on them again and got both of them down.
Nah, man, that's crazy.
Yeah, so we're gonna go find this ram. Yeah, man, I'm pumped.
Man, that's exciting. How far was he?
Bro, 40?
It was 40. 40 yards.
Yeah.
Man, he was like 30.
I had it on him at 40.
Yeah.
All right,
let's start right here and go all right here like that, right on the outside of that pole. All the way back up to here. Then you measure here. And here.
Is that the biggest one in the game?
What?
Those others are
what? I mean.
You make the call, buddy.
Oh, friend.
Yeah, that's the big one.
That's one I want.
You gonna shoot him?
Yeah.
Is he gonna shoot him with the crossbow? Or is it time?
How far is he?
Hold on, Devin. Hold on.
You ready?
Yeah. Hold on, Devin. Hold on. Hold on.
Right.
Hold on, hold on.
Ready?
Yeah.
Here,
hold on.
Bang.
Hold on. Devin, hold on.
Hold on.
Don't shoot, we'll get back on it.
Alright, shoot. Move left. Move left.
How far is he?
Hold on, don't shoot.
I can't shoot, he's right behind the tree.
Shoot.
Just put it through his pocket.
How much?
33 yards.
Did I move to 30 or 40?
Just aim high.
Boom.
Oh yeah.
Get down, Devin. Alright,
shoot him.
Move left.
Devin.
How far is he?
30.
Oh, shoot. Hold on, don't shoot.
I can't shoot, he's right behind
the
tree.
Alright, I'm good. Shoot.
How much?
33 yards.
Did I move to 30 or 40? Just aim high. Boom.
Oh, yeah.
Get down, Devin. Boom. Dude, how's he?
He's in there. Look at him crossing the road. He's about to pop up.
Oh, he's good.
He's good. He went down.
He's down.
Devin.
Go, baby. Boys and girls, this has been a crazy adventure. As soon as I shot mine, Devin was like, I want to shoot one too. So he's like, okay, you shoot my bow? He's like, yeah. So we snuck up on him again. We found him again after I shot mine. He's at a little watering hole. Well, Devin shoots his, and he shoot my bow. He's never shot my bow before. Shoots it right in the freaking back leg. So, we're walking up on him right now, guys. Let's see how big this one is.
Dude, perfectly.
Look at that one leg where I shot him.
Dude, that's a stud. Okay. All right, guys, well, these are the rams that we got today. Pretty cool hunt, great spotting stalks. So, that's pretty much all I gotta say. We all gotta say.
Not much, it's crazy.
Adventure.
Yeah, great time, great people.
Devin shot the biggest one out of all.
Yeah, Devin shot the biggest one. He didn't really plan on killing one, so.
Well, that'll make up for his buck that he ain't gonna kill this year, because he's probably gonna shoot a spike. So.
No.
That'll make up for it.
So.
But
we'll see you all on another video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and let us know what kind of videos you want to see next.
See ya. All right.
What do you say?
We're packing out, son. Pack in, pack out.